Now that we've got ourselves moving a little bit, let's hit up a nice strong couch stretch. Start by driving the hips to the floor and then opening up. Goal here should be slowly get ourselves shin flat against wall, work wherever you're up to, and really squeeze the glutes, spend some time opening up the hip flexor, and then hit that other side. Squeeze the butts, drive the hips to the floor. Once you're done with that one, standing up nice and tall, spending some time on the hip flexor and the quad.